Okay, in this video, I'm going to talk about how do you read this weighing scale. And as you can see here, okay, I have a self-drawn weighing scale. I mean, it's not super nice, but I think it does the job. Okay, so the very first thing you should do when you take a look at a weighing scale is that you must take a look at the scales here. Okay, so how do you read these scales? It's similar to reading a ruler. Okay, so the indications of a ruler and the markers of a ruler is very similar, just that now it's in a circular manner. And if you imagine, okay, as you can see here, okay, this arrow is pointing at somewhere before 1 but somewhere after 0. So we know that this weight here, okay, is actually between 0 and 1 kilograms, because it says kilograms here, right? Because it says kilograms here, so we know that this, okay, unit is in kilograms. Okay, so we know it's between 0 and 1 kilograms. Okay, so that is our first information we can get here. Second, we know that it's very important. The next very important step is to find out how many lines are there to 1 kg. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we know that there are 10 lines before you reach 1 kilogram. Okay, this is very important, and you should not take it for granted that one line means 1 or one line means 2 centimeters, like in a ruler. Okay, so you must go and calculate, because sometimes there are trick questions whereby they only put 5 slots, you know, like for example, let's say I have let me draw another one here. Let's say this is 0 and this is 1. Okay, that where they only put 5 slots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, to 1. So this actually means a different thing. Different thing. Okay, but it's not it's not important for you to know how to read these kind of scales yet. But I think it's good practice to go and measure and not measure as you count the number of lines towards the first increment or first kg. Okay, so as we said, there are actually 10 lines before you reach 1 kg, which actually means that one line gives me 100 grams. Why 100 grams? Is because if I have 100 multiplied by that 10 lines, it actually gives me 1000 grams. Okay? I say again, one line gives me 100 grams. Why? Because 10 of these lines give me actually 1000 grams, which actually is equals to 1 kilogram. So from here to here, I know it's 1 kilogram, and from 1 kilogram, okay, I actually have 1000 grams, and when I divide it by 10 lines, I know that, so it's 1000 divided by 10, I know that one line actually gives me 100 grams. Okay, so one line, I know that is 100 grams. So how many grams does this weigh? It's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 600 grams. Okay, so one last thing, it's good to have you draw the number of increments. Okay, so 1U means 1. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so if you see 6 kills, it means 6. You actually move 6 times. Okay, so it's 600